is Jenna, and I will be doing my scavenger hunt vlog on Jazz Dance, a history of the roots and branches. This book was written by Wendy Oliver and Lindsay Garino in 2014. The book is comprised of the following sections: the preface, introduction, part 1, what is jazz dance, part 2, jazz dance history, part 3, master teachers and choreographers from 1930 to 1990, part 4, related forms and styles, part 5, perspectives on teaching and training, and part 6, contemporary topics in jazz dance. The preface of this book arose out of conversations between the authors reviewing the lack of jazz literature. The introduction gives an overview of what the authors aim to cover: jazz dance, past and present. They make the connection between jazz and a tree to help readers visualize the relationship being the roots, jazz beginning in Africa, and the tree growing and having branches for jazz all over the world. What is jazz dance? The authors chose not to give a specific definition of what they thought jazz dance is. Rather, they cited examples and descriptions from performers and teachers like Pat Cohen and Bob Boris. Both described the rhythm, movement, and expression being different with each culture and dancer. Jazz dance has been traced back to slaves in West Africa in the early 1900s. From its origin to today, jazz dance is still a diverse dance form, from local dance studios to the stages of Broadway. As mentioned previously, jazz is performed on Broadway. Jazz went through a change in the 20th century and was influenced by culture, dancer training, and experience. Dance forms such as tap and hip hop have their roots in jazz and are branches off the jazz tree. Both are rhythmic and have different styles depending on each dancer and choreographer. The authors identified three main environments for jazz dance to be taught: community, private studios, and colleges or universities. No matter where jazz is taught, there will be differences due to teacher style. Some dancers and scholars argue that jazz still has a long way to go and needs more recognition to its rich African roots. However, the fact that jazz has migrated abroad from the U.S. shows its popularity. The APA citation for the book is below. In conclusion, I enjoyed learning more about the history of jazz dance. Although I could not pull an article related to Zumba, I think jazz dance is fitness and art all in one. As a dancer and choreographer, I am always looking to learn more. Thank you for watching this presentation. I hope you have a newfound appreciation for jazz dance and its history.